All right, we're back. A bit longer than I wanted to, but took the dog out and stuff. We're good. Resume. Right. Just spam the button, please. I am so cold, I kinda wanna wear three jackets. Get my Snuggie out. I could always get my Snuggie. Roy has one, right? Why? Are we gonna do Ori? I don't know. Maybe we'll just do this for a little bit longer until we do the other game. I'm not really sure. Warlord? Warzone? I refuse. Oh, we're transferring. Do not go down there. You might need to get a rope to get out of there, actually, now that I think about it. Sure. I guess. ROM board. You know, we missed the other stuff up here. Yeah, I know. We might do a Ori, I don't know. It depends on how I'm feeling after like the next half hour. We still got the motherboard or whatever it was, right? Where did you come from? I've been in the room for like a minute. Chronodiles? We have three of the things we need, I'm pretty sure. Teasel. Keep down here. Five enemies. Alright. When did we go fully auto, please? You don't listen to me. You just don't listen. See, now you're fine. No, you're not. Dropped. All right. I need to buy more. Man, I guess I should have got rid of all of them. Second before we need to use them after holding them the entire game. That's me, right? That's just me. Covenant, you have any? Doubt it. I'm out of doubt right now. This is when you go back to the. The merchant. And needles. And buy four ropes on Covenant. That's the plan. Oh, I'm aware. Xbox Live now? Every last person is just offline. I have to check the subreddit, but I don't really feel like it. I'm like 2 seconds away from getting my Snuggie. Covenant. Nope, that's a robe and a book. Rope. It didn't register my input. It just didn't do it. I'm so cold. Can I help you? How are they in ammo? I guess you could use more, drop the blood staff. What about you waste? You do have a decent bit, but we'll probably buy some more for you. Covenant. Bye. Rope. Bye 5. You had to come over to sell some stuff here. The shirt. Did I only buy one? No, they're okay, never mind. I think you're fine. You only got 4. You know what? I'll buy more. You're never fine. Bought 8. Everyone else is good. Let's get out of here. Back to the power plant. There we go. Scoozy, scoozy. Little quick save. Okay. Covenant item. I don't know how to get out. Cause if we disband, we lose 3 of our party members down here. Cause they do. You can't disband non-party people. I don't know. I don't know what to do. I can just... don't... throw it in a direction, just use it on the tile. I believe. Which is what I did the first time, so I didn't realize it was the same thing for this one. But okay. Thank you. You're unconscious. It is safe to rest down here, so I'm not worried about it. But we're gonna die. I believe, unless Christina actually has doctor bag, but I don't think I gave it to her. Not even need to do that anyway. Gotta go here. No. Only idea I have to try to live is to go back to Needle. So I couldn't tell you where the doctor is here. No one's comatose yet. So we should be fine. Nope, they didn't survive. So like, what happened there? Why did we die? I don't read the combat laws because you sit there, I would be in combat for maybe 9 minutes apiece. Everyone's full. Do we just like whiff a lot and they crit a lot? Is that what it was? Don't tell me that autosave was me leaving the previous place. I mean, that one's on me, but I'm so salty that if you fall down in that hole, there's three of your party members. It's gone. You didn't listen to me. Why do you want to be so aggravating? Doing it fine. No. Ace. There we go. I was told this was safe to do. You know, he might have actually just been right there. Nah, maybe not. Trinosaurus. We're not doing anything except for our people going fully auto here. Let me go heal. Make sure you kill everything down here just in case. There's the monitor. Alright. Okay. Covenant. There you go. Not you. They knocked him out. Okay. Why? Where? Blocking the way, huh? All right. Me quick load. Let's hopefully Ace doesn't get one shot again, because we need him to use his rockets. There's not much you can do when the man gets a one shot. And I was told that it's extremely safe to heal down here. So I figured that was good. I guess not. Let your head some more, no? Bars and they're all dead. So I can get outside. Covenant is critical, so I doubt it. You can't swim. Don't you die. You're right here. Why are you even... Why does everyone have to get me? I made one move and it stopped. Load. Auto save. This may be the most frustrating game I've played in like 5 years. Thank you. Bart, bring him home. Get him out of comatose, please. Did you hear for a minute? Where are all of my long rockets? You have a few. Get me wrong. Someone had like 40 of them, didn't they? No, stop. I have no idea. You know what? It's fine. Why is the Philadelphia update for the COVID-19 just an audio file? Why not just make it a text? I wanted to read it. I'm not gonna just watch a video. I mean, it might be a video, or it might just be sound. I don't know. But, Almost there, just like there's more rest. All right, well, let's put back on your. Not playing in one hand here. There you go. Equip. I'm still cold. I have my other hand wrapped up instead of my sleeves. Right here. Much money do we have anyway? 28K. All right. Can I help you? Choppers. Some more. Do not waste your lol rocket. Come over here and save again. Do they all respawn? I know, just go ahead and reload. There you go. Sorry, didn't use outright. We have one group dead. Yeah, quick load. Can I quick load? What happened to the rope? What happened to the rope? That's what I want to know. Where'd it go? What happened? Did I miss it? Is it more than one tile wide? I thought that door was just one tile wide. Oh no, I'm sorry, it's two tiles wide. You know what? She's serious. Oh my god. Skill. Doctor on Ace and Christina. We should be cool to heal up like right here. Hope you don't have a chance of doing a full heal apparently. What do you mean reload? Nobody needs to reload. Never mind, I'm looking at their HP again. Your gun jammed. Please. you need to do it as ace, please. Hex Borg, huh? We're dead. Wait, we killed it? We have to actually escape, though, so we can get out and heal Bard again. He's comatose already, he's totally dead. Just go ahead and load. That's all he can do. No, I think that's actually good for now. This game is just driving me up a wall. I'm just gonna save it and we'll come back to this. At least I'll hop on Ori.